One of the grossest NPCs in RDR2.
In front of the saloon, next to the freight station. You know if I'm heading in the right direction?
You know what? Let's help him. I always mislead him and he always gets hit by a horse. We'll help him this time. This is a disgrace. Oh, he's got puke all in his beard. Gross! Please not my shoes, mister. Oh, don't fall in it! Don't fall in it! Don't lay in it!
I'm making that beard!
Absolutely vile. And he just curls up in it like it ain't no thing. It's probably warm. Shh!